Reid, you got anything?
The damage is pretty extensive, but luckily some of the tattoo remains.
Seaver, get the victim's photo out to the press.
I think I know who dug the hole. The journo told me to follow the money, like straight up, that's what he told me, so I did. It turns out the Gazette is owned by a multinational global conglomerate. Oil, new technologies, shipping, air and ground transportation, all of which employ the services of one company, CWS.
Clearwater Securities?
You know them?
I've come across them. They're a private counterintelligence group out of Geneva.
Ron Cosenza, Byron Delaney, Carrie Fagan, all worked for CWS.
How long ago?
7 years.
Seaver, hang up.
Do we have a problem?
No, CWS does.
Got it.